Okay. Obviously, this is Mass Effect. Yeah. So, we just saved Rex from having to get shot.
I'm surprised that Krogan yielded.
And we are still on Vermeer and moving on.
It's rare to see a Krogan accept reason.
You gotta talk to Kieran.
Thank you for speaking with the Krogan. The assault on Saren's base will be difficult enough as it is.
I assume that means you've come up with a plan.
Of sorts. We can convert our ship's drive system into a 20-kiloton ordnance. Crude, but effective.
Nice. Drop that nuke from orbit, and Saren can kiss his Turian ass goodbye.
Shut up, Ashley.
Unfortunately, the facility is too well fortified for that. We'll need to place the bomb at a precise location.
Where do we take the nuke, and how do we get there?
The bomb must be taken to the far side of the facility. Your ship can drop it off, but we'll need to infiltrate the base, disable the AA guns, and pacify any ground forces first.
You want us to go in on foot? We don't have enough men.
Good. I prefer a straight fight anyway.
It won't be that simple. We just don't have the numbers to meet them head on. I'm going to divide my men into three teams and hit the front of the facility. While we've got their attention, you can sneak your shadow team in the back.
I just hope you survive long enough to be useful.
We're tougher than we look, Commander. But it's true. I don't expect many of us will make it out alive. And that makes what I'm going to ask even more difficult. I need one of your men to accompany me, to help coordinate the teams.
I don't make a habit of placing my people under someone else's command.
I understand, but this mission is too important for personal preferences to get in the way.
He's right, Commander. We can't do this without both teams at their best. I volunteer.
Not so fast, LT. Commander Shepard will need you to arm the nuke. I'll go with the Salarians.
With all due respect, Gunnery Chief, it's not your place to decide.
Why is it that whenever someone says, with all due respect, they really mean kiss my ass?
This is my decision, not yours.
Either of these two will do, Commander. Both seem willing to sacrifice their lives if necessary, though if we are lucky, such sacrifices won't be required.
Elenko, you're with the captain. Keep it simple, understood?
Aye, aye, Commander.
I will have the ordnance loaded onto the Normandy and brief your crew on its detonation sequencing. Do you have any questions before we go, Commander?
I'm ready when you are, Captain.
Excellent. Then if you'll excuse me, I need to prepare my men.
Well, this is it. Don't do anything foolish while I'm gone, Ash. And that goes for you too, Commander.
We'll be fine, LT.
Yeah, I just... Good luck.
It's a dangerous situation. Keep your eyes open and be ready for anything.
You bet, Commander.
You all know the mission and what is at stake. I have come to trust each of you with my life. But I have also heard murmurs of discontent. I share your concern.
Oh, here we go.
We are trained for
espionage. Hold the line.
We would be legends, but the records are sealed. Glorying in battle is not our way. Think of our heroes. A silent step who defeated a nation with a single shot. Or the ever-alert who kept armies at bay with hidden facts. These giants do not seem to give us solace here, but they are not all that we are. Before the network, there was the fleet. Before diplomacy, there were soldiers. Our influence stopped the Rachni. But before that, we held the line. Our influence stopped the Krogan, but before that, we held the line. Our influence will stop Saren. In the battle today, we will hold the line. Good luck, Commander. I hope we will meet again.
Speech over. Go ahead. You know, I'm going to take advantage of taking Rex. And, you know, I'm taking Garrus, too.
Comm check. Do you read me, Commander?
Loud and clear.
Good. We'll start our push. We'll try to make it to the AA guns, but it might be up to you to finish the job. And, Commander, if you see any way to undermine their defenses... We could definitely use the help.
Sure, yeah. Hey now.
Shadow is on the ground. Repeat, Shadow is on the ground. Lieutenant Alenko with Igor team. Manovai, Jayeto team. Move. Time to get some attention.
Ooh, got some leveling to do here. Oh, is it just Garrus? It was just Garrus.
Fire is coordinated on Monovi team. We can't reach the Geth turrets. They're out of range.
Something scrambled. They're targeting. We've got a shot. Lieutenant Alenko, take the heat off Manavai.
Any equipment that's better for these guys? Actually, yes. Not as much as I'd like for him. Ooh. Yeah, there you go, Rex. A little bit more protected now. Leveled. Oh man, that music. Go this way.
Strikes. Teodo, watch for comm stations. Alenko, can you see anything?
I hate that, like, it just stops everything, the autosave. I think I've gone this way before. It's just all the paths eventually meet up, I believe. Or most of them. Some of them dead end, I think. But...
Aegor, form up with Jayet. Hold that line.
Get off me, Krogan. Rex, what are you doing?
Holding ground. Jayetto around me. Shadow team must be getting close.
Got access to base security. We should be able to cut the alarms from here. Might even be able to trigger alarms on the far side of the base. It'll clear out the guards for us, but they might be too much for the Salarian teams to handle.
Just disable the alarms. We can handle any guards inside.
Yeah, we really can. Didn't matter.
I'm a little busy here.
I don't care, Rex. X. It's a good thing that all the description codes in the galaxy
is someone out there?
Are based off of Xbox buttons.
Okay, hold them. Fill those holes. Come on, Shepard.
Fill what holes? I don't think Caden's doing what he's supposed to be doing. I know I'm supposed to go down that elevator, but I think this way first. Yeah.
What do you want? I told you everything. Who are you? Alliance, right? I knew someone would come. It tried to break me, but it couldn't. I shut it out.
Nobody's going anywhere till I get some answers.
Private Mano Savat of the 3rd Infiltration Stupid Regiment Solarium. SDG, sir. Captured well on reconnaissance 6 days ago. Glad to answer, sir. Never any questions from these bastards. Just whispers and poking and cutting. I said anything to get out and get some payback. That's not too much to ask, is it? A little payback?
What did they do to you, soldier?
Experiments, but I don't know what for. The effect of incessant whispering on my shortening temper. Who knows? I just need out.
Something's not right here, Shepard.
He's not part of the mission.
No. No. I need to get out.
Oh,
this room is too small, and it keeps talking, and I really want to get out of here and get some work done. I need to get out. Let me out.
I can't take that chance.
Can't take that chance. No chance. I need to do what it says. I have to. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out.
Well, then. Now all the other ones just go, ar, 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 ar. Solarians die super easy. Put that in the intel port. What did you learn, Shepard? I can kill Solarians pretty damn easy. Open. Open. Fine. Maybe I did do this out of order. It don't matter. None of this matters. Arr, 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 arr. It's not what he actually sounds, but that's what it fucking says. Hard decryption. I doubt it. There's still only four. Oh, that was not hard. That was random fucking, like, we're just gonna say it's a difficulty. It doesn't actually matter what it says. What's down here? That was just outside, huh? Yeah. Alright, elevator. Oh, some husks. Investigate apparently means make all of them attack me at once.
What is going on? Where are the guards? Where is Saren? No, stay back. This is important work. This is the glorious salvation of my species.
Come on, give me my ability to do anything yet. Back. Whatever. Did you guys just die? Alright, we got a cure for that. Unity. So I think we've got a couple levels now. Let's, That was cool. Shield meant nothing.
Don't shoot! Please, I just want to get out of here before it's too late.
Everyone in this place is trying to kill me.
Do I look like a soldier? I'm a neurospecialist, and this job isn't worth dying over. Or worse. You think the indoctrination only affects prisoners? Sooner or later, Saren will want to dissect my brain, too.
Give me one reason I should help you.
I can help you. This elevator behind me goes to Saren's private lab. I can get you in. See? Full access. All of Saren's private files. Are we good? Can I go?
You conducted brutal experiments on helpless test subjects. You helped Saren. You don't get to live.
I just did what I was told. I didn't have a choice. I'm sorry.
Too
sorry
late.
Doesn't help your victims.
No, no!
Goodbye. Nine Renegade. I like how Garrison Rex have nothing to say on the subject. Hey, whoa, that's a nice run there, Rex. That's a little awkward. I mean, Shepard is too, to be honest. Nobody runs correctly. More elevator.
Ah. Uh-huh. Look over here. It's another beacon. Like the one on Eden.
Uh-huh. Okay. So that happened. You just kinda...
The Solarians will do their part. Let's just make sure we do ours.
Yeah, I did my part. I touched that green thing. Oh, here we go.
I get the feeling something bad is about to happen. You are not Saren.
What is that? Some kind of VI interface?
Rudimentary creatures of blood and flesh. You touch my mind, fumbling in ignorance, incapable of understanding.
I don't think this is a VI.
There is a realm of existence.
There's not enough
so
of this, in my opinion.
You cannot even imagine.
By the Mika 3.
I am beyond your comprehension. I am Sovereign.
Sovereign isn't just some Reaper ship Saren found. It's an actual Reaper.
Reaper? A label created by the Protheans to give voice to their destruction. In the end, what they chose to call us is irrelevant. We simply are.
The Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago. You couldn't have been there. It's impossible.
Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation. An accident. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither and die. We are eternal, the pinnacle of evolution and existence. Before us, you are nothing. Your extinction is inevitable. We are the end of everything.
You don't scare me.
Whatever your plan is, it's going to fail. I'll make sure of that.
Confidence born of ignorance. means the cycle cannot be broken.
Cycle? What cycle?
The pattern has repeated itself more times than you can fathom. Organic civilizations rise, evolve, advance, and at the apex of their glory, they are extinguished. The Protheans were not the first. They did not create the Citadel. They did not forge the mass relays. They merely found them. The legacy of my kind.
Why would you construct the mass relays, then leave them for someone else to find?
Your civilization is based on the technology of the mass relays. Our technology. By using it, your society develops along the paths we desire. We impose order on the chaos of organic evolution. You exist because we allow it, and you will end because we demand it.
They're harvesting us. They're here to wipe us out.
Where are the rest of the Reapers? Are you the last of your kind?
We are Legion. The time of our return is coming. Our numbers will darken the sky of every world. You cannot escape your doom.
You're not even alive. Not really. You're just a machine, and machines can be broken.
Your words are as empty as your future. I am the vanguard of your destruction. This exchange is over.
Commander, we got trouble.
Lay it on me, Joker. I love bad news.
That ship Sovereign? It's moving. I don't know what you did down there, but that thing just pulled a turn that would shear any of our ships in half. It's coming your way, and it's coming hard. You need to wrap things up in there fast.
This console's been disabled. Orders, Commander.
We'll head for the breeding facility. Time to blow this place to hell.
Right, Commander. I'll meet you there. Joke around.
Alright. Keep going.
Thank you.
beginning our assault on the other one.
I'm gonna stand kinda awkwardly close to you, facing you, both, in the elevator. There's not a thing you can do about it. In fact, oh no, you can run in the corner if you want, Garrus. So I've got you.
Saren's experiments have to be stopped.
No, they could happen after Garrus. Come back here.
The Salarians will do their part. Let's just make sure they do
all. You keep trying to change the subject.
Experiments have to be stopped.
How about you, Rex?
I'm going to tear this whole place down.
On second thought, I'm good.
That's the gun. We need to clear those gas and get the charges set. Charges are set and ready. Everybody get low and keep your heads down.
We're all set here.
Commander, do you read me?
The nuke is almost ready, Lieutenant. Get to the rendezvous point.
Negative, Commander. The Geth have us pinned down on the AA tower. We've taken heavy casualties. Captain Kirahi's dead.
Damn it, Kirahi.
We'll never make the rendezvous point in time.
Hold tight. We're coming to get you.
Negative. Just make sure that nuke is set. We'll hold them as long as we can.
It's okay, Commander. I need a couple of minutes to finish arming the nuke. Go get them and meet me back here.
You keep that nuke safe.
The other two this time. They'll need one, I'm sure. Why are there so many buttons? Had a pretty good time in elevators a moment ago. Try Tally.
The Salarians are counting on us, Shepard.
Yeah, I agree. Let's take another elevator ride, because I hit the button by accident. That's what I get for screwing around. You know, sorry to you guys. Gotta do it again.
It appears the Geth have sent reinforcements.
Chief, we just spotted a troop ship inbound to your location.
It's already here, and it's bleeding Geth all over the bomb site.
Can you hold them off?
There's too many! I don't think we can hold them! I'm activating the nuke!
What are you doing, Chief?
Making sure this bomb goes off, no matter what! It's done, Commander. Go get the lieutenant and get the hell out of here!
Leda,
we can handle ourselves. Go back and get Williams.
Alenko, radio Joker and tell him to meet us on the AA tower.
Yes, Commander. I...
You know it's the right choice, LT.
Fight hard, Chief. Die proud.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I will be glad to be rid of you. Bye. Saving. Resuscitate Gary. Oh, wow. Shepard is not quite on the same distance with us. Oh, yeah. I actually kind of fell off. That one's probably not there. Although, I didn't think this was probably the end when I did this. So.
This has been an impressive diversion, Shepard. My Geth were utterly convinced the Salarians were the real threat. Of course, it was all for nothing. I can't let you disrupt what I've accomplished here. You can't possibly understand what's really at stake.
This isn't complicated. You'll do anything to get power, even joining with the Reapers.
You've seen the vision from the beacon, Shepard. You of all people should understand what the Reapers are capable of. Stopped. Do not mire yourself in pointless revolt. Do not sacrifice everything for the sake of petty freedoms. The Protheans tried to fight, and they were utterly destroyed. Trillions dead, but what if they had bowed before the invaders? Would the Protheans still exist? Is submission not preferable to extinction?
I'd rather die than live under the rule of those machines.
Now you see why I never came forward with this to the Council. We organics are driven by emotion instead of logic. We will fight even when we know we cannot win. But if we work with the Reapers, if we make ourselves useful, think how many lives could be spared. Once I understood this, I joined Sovereign. Though I was aware of the dangers, I had hoped this facility could protect me.
You're afraid Sovereign is influencing you. You're afraid he's controlling your thoughts.
I've studied the effects of indoctrination. The more control Sovereign exerts, the less capable the subject becomes. That is my saving grace. Sovereign needs me to find the conduit. My mind is still my own.
For now. But the transformation from ally to servant can be subtle. I will not let it happen to me.
I'm not like you. I'd rather die fighting than live as a slave.
I'm not doing this for myself. Don't you see? Sovereign will succeed. It is inevitable. My way is the only way any of us will survive.
There's actually one of three colored options for defeating us and the Reapers, so,
between organics,
you know,
and machines.
Not inevitable.
And in doing so, I will save more lives than have ever existed. But you would undo my work. You would doom our entire civilization to complete annihilation. And for that, you must die.
Oh, shit. Not that. That's so easy. There's no really good reason why I couldn't just obliterate them.
I can't believe that Ash didn't make it. How could we just leave her down there?
We had to leave her behind. Saren has to be stopped, at any cost.
And that was an easy cost, let's be honest.
Why not her?
Lieutenant Alenko, I am your commanding officer. I did what I had to do. Don't question my orders.
I'm sorry, Commander. You saved my life. I'm grateful for that. But if I'd done my job, we should have been able to save her.
Get it together, soldier. Ash's blood is on Saren's hands. And when we find that son of a bitch, I'll make him pay.
Yes, sir, we'll get it done.
Commander, excuse me for interrupting, but I have an idea. I think the beacon you found in Saren's base was similar to the one you found on Eden Prime. It may have filled in the missing pieces of your vision. I might be able to help you put all those pieces together.
You want to join our minds again, don't you? Okay, go ahead.
Go ahead. We haven't, I haven't got you in bed yet, so.
Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity.
Yeah, same images.
Incredible. I never thought the images would be so intense.
Really?
I need a moment to collect
myself.
Did you
the other five times?
Did the vision make any sense to you?
It's a distress call. A message sent out across the Prothean Empire. A warning against the Reapers, but the warning came too late.
What about the conduit?
There were other images, locations, places I recognized from my research. Ilos!
The conduit is on Ilos. That is why Sarah needed to find the Mu Relay. It is the only way to get to Ilos.
We need to get to Ilos.
Forget it. The Mu Relay's inside the Terminus systems. Alliance ships are not welcome there. Neither are Spectres.
The conduit's on Ilos, and that's where Saren is heading. I'll be waiting for him when he gets there.
Saren will have his entire fleet orbiting Ilos. You will never make it down to the surface without reinforcements. You must alert the Council. We need a fleet to... Oh. I am sorry. The joining is... exhausting. I should go to the medical bay and lie down for a moment.
We're done here. Dismissed.
Commander, there's a comm buoy nearby. I can link us in if you want to report back to the Citadel Council. You know, to warn them about Sovereign.
Set the link up, Joker. They need to know.
Patching it through.
I hope you don't plan to cut us off like last time, Commander. What you discovered on Vermeier is too important.
Saren is formidable enough without an army of Krogan serving under him.
Sovereign's the real problem here. The Reapers wiped out the Protheans. We're next.
Yes, we saw mention of this on your report. Sovereign, a sentient machine. A true artificial intelligence. This news is quite alarming, if it turns out to be accurate.
Sovereign's real. The Reapers are real. Saren even admitted it.
He's playing you, Shepard. Saren still has contacts on the Citadel. You probably saw your earlier reports, the ones talking about your vision and the Reapers.
Guys are morons.
It's highly possible Saren is using false information to throw you off balance. Our own intelligence has never turned up any corroborating information.
I tried to warn you about Saren. You didn't believe me then, and look how that turned out.
I believe you humans have a say. Even a broken clock is right twice a day.
Here's another saying. Go to hell.
Maybe we were wrong about you, Shepard. Maybe humans are too hot-headed to be Spectres.
Enough.
Too late.
Commander Shepard has performed admirably so far.
I'll kill you all.
This discussion is only a minor disagreement.
We seem to have a lot of disagreements, Counselor.
Try to see this from our perspective, Commander. Saren is a threat we can recognize. However, as far as we know, the Reapers only exist in your visions.
Our decisions affect trillions of lives. We cannot act on the accusations of a single person, even a specter. Not without solid evidence.
The Council cannot take any official action here. That is why we created the Spectres. You have the authority to act as you see fit.
If you truly believe Sovereign is the real threat, you must take whatever steps are necessary to stop it. And Saren.
Good luck, Commander. From all of us.
No, I still want to hang up. Damn it. Joker, call them back so I can hang up. Fine. Not nearly enough hanging up on people. Join them. Did I not just warn them? Pretty sure I just warned them.
I forwarded the mission update to the Citadel, Commander. We got confirmation on those reinforcements. Ambassador Udino wants us to report back to the Citadel. The Council's massing a joint species fleet to deal with Saren and his Geth.
Took them long enough. Back to the Citadel, Joker. I want the Normandy at the head of that fleet.
Yes, sir.
Yay.
Good job, Shepard. Thanks to you, the Council's finally taking real action against Saren.
The Ambassador is correct. If Saren is foolish enough to attack the Citadel, as you believe, we will be ready for him.
Patrols are stationed at every mass relay linking Citadel space to the Terminus systems.
You think a blockade's going to stop him? He's on Ilos looking for the conduit right now. What are you doing about that?
Ilos is only accessible to the Mu relay, deep inside the Terminus systems, Commander. If we send a fleet in there, the only possible outcome is full-scale war.
Now is the time for discretion, Commander. Saren's greatest weapon was secrecy. Exposed, he is no longer a threat. This is over.
Sovereign's the real threat. Saren's just a servant of the Reapers.
Only you have seen the Reapers, and then only in visions. We won't invade the Terminus systems because of a dream.
Fools!
If Saren finds the conduit, we're all screwed. We have to go to Ilos.
Ambassador Edina, I get the sense Commander Shepard isn't willing to let this go.
There are serious political implications here, Shepard. Humanity's made great gains thanks to you, but now you're becoming more trouble than you're worth.
You bastard! You're selling us out!
It's just politics, Commander. You've done your job, now let me do mine. We've locked out all the Normandy's primary systems until, for the notice, you're grounded.
Nobody stabs me in the back, Udina. Nobody.
I think it's time for you and your team to leave, Commander. This no longer concerns you. The Council can handle this, with my help, of course.
Damn you, Udina.
Commander. Shepard, I cannot believe they did this to you. I am so sorry.
It's not your fault.
It's not right. You did everything they asked and more. Nobody else could have done what you did. The Council owes you everything, everything. Instead, they strip you of your command and ground the Normandy.
I don't care if they ground me, but they refuse to go after Saren. If they don't stop him from finding the conduit, we're all dead.
Perhaps we could appeal and get them to reverse their decision.
I pushed them as hard as I could. They wouldn't budge.
So you're going to walk away? You will just give up and doom the entire galaxy to extinction?
We lost the battle, not the war. I'll figure something out.
I believe in you, Shepard. I am with you every step of the way.
Sorry to interrupt, Commander. Got
oh,
a message from Captain
Joker,
Anderson.
You're an asshat. Let the awkward pause just kind of sink in there. Let it zoom in nice and close.
Are you spying on us, Joker?
No, sir. Just knew you were on the ship and figured I'd pass the message on. The captain said to meet him at Flux, that club down in the wards.
You should probably go meet with him.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
Hey Log. There, mechanic.
Sorry, Commander. The Normandy's locked down. Ambassador Udina gave the order.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm gonna go shooting Udina in the face. That should definitely be an option.
Nice to see so many humans working for CSAC.
Is it true humans stopped using the biotic implants you were fitted with, Lieutenant?
My addicts can be pretty bad, and I'm one of the lucky L2 implants. The L3s are safer.
That makes sense. What use is harnessing that power if it causes more harm than good to your people?
Long elevator rides. That conversation wasn't even enough to make it feel shorter. Alright. I know where I gotta go. But this is the last time you have to just kinda wander about the Citadel, so. Oh, also, let's talk to this guy.
Hello, Commander.
Yep.
Show me what you've got. I'll open the rare stocks for you, Commander.
Oh man, Tali's got like shitty starter armor. Should probably fix that. What is... Yeah, what the hell?
Hello, Commander.
Not the way I meant to go. Gotta do something about the Reapers, but not really right now.
I've heard some humans are angry at the Quarians after the attack on Eden Prime. After all, you created the Geth.
The Geth killed billions and forced us from our homeworld. Most Quarians believe we have paid properly for our mistake.
Hopefully having you with us fighting Saren will change people's minds.
Damn, this is a long ride. Come on, elevator. Hey, a keeper I never scanned. Hey, guy.
Hey, I know you. You're Shepard, right? Torfin was a case study during my training. I can't believe you took out the whole base. Amazing.
Looks like you have a fan.
I'm sorry, I just never thought I'd meet someone like you in person. My name's Lang, Officer Eddie Lang, Citadel Security. It's an honor to meet you, Commander. What are you doing down here in the wards? Anything I can help you with?
I have to go.
Right. You're probably real busy. Well, see you around, Commander.
I like how Harkin was the thing you could ask him about. Like, that's from fucking way back.
No blood for aliens.
Excuse me. Commander Shepard, it is an honor to speak with you.
Cram, Your Honor. What's this riot about?
I'm Charles Saraceno of the Terra Firma Party. With Armistice Day coming soon, we're making our voices heard by the alien appeasers on the Presidium. Can I count on your support in the next election?
I'll think about it. Excuse me.
Your support would mean a lot, Commander.
Too many lights, too much.
Commander, have you changed your mind? Terra Firma could use your support in the election.
Sorry. I believe we need to work peacefully with other races.
We've heard that before in human history. Well-meaning naivete leads to declarations of peace in our time. We can't allow anything like Shanxi to happen again. I don't suppose I could convince you to issue a public statement of support for my candidacy.
No.
The support of the first human Spectre would be invaluable.
You have the right to your opinion, Mr. Saraceno, but with all due respect, I disagree with it.
I understand. I'm glad you support the democratic process, at least.
I don't. I want to punch you in the face.
Remember Terra Firma on election day, because Terra Firma remembers you.
Yeah. Can't just be renegade and fucking pro-alien. Not an option.
This isn't a proof of purchase.
It's a bank statement. It shows that I bought something from you.
Hey, Conrad's back.
There are rumors on the extranet that you've been made the first human Spectre.
Oh, there's rumors?
Right. Conrad, we talked a while back.
You remember me? Wow. Even while you're out there kicking ass, you don't forget the rest of us. That says a lot about you, Shepard. Hey, can I get your picture?
I don't have a problem with it, but why?
You're a hero, Shepard. Decades from now, humanity's going to remember you, and I'll have your picture. Just hold up your gun. Perfect. Thanks again, Commander. I'm gonna hang this in my living room. My wife will love it.
Bye, Conrad. Oh. Less shot up than I left it. The Karkin's still there. I thought...
Go away. Let me...
Anderson's here. I mix that up, but... Oh, this is Core's Den. I want to go to Flux. Wrong way. That's what that means. Well, actually, what I think I'm going to do is I will save and stop here, and then we'll pick up at Anderson. Next time.